Oh, for the love of all that is holy! Support!
This is for your support. Give me 1 second while I track your trajectory.
Oh, how irritating.
Okay, Dr. Watson, is it?
That is correct. Now,
you're on PFS2009, fallen one Chance Hollister. Fictional detective walked off the screen in search of his fiancée, Savannah. He's been running for a year. He's gonna be almost wasted enough.
Yes, that's why. It's imperative. Oh!
1 second, sir. We just gotta track him in trajectory. Alright, you're in universe 912, but by the looks of it, U912 is a ghost. Oh. Absent the most creation in life. That means rarely does a stream fit in for us to get to. Listen, sir, I have an emergency I have to take care of right now. We're working getting you out as soon as possible, but it may be a little while, alright?
But this is an emergency! Lord knows the chaos that boy is causing.
Bourbon. Fuck! Fuck you! Not again. Last time. Where the hell are you?
River. It's always a goddamn river.
Relax. Nevada, you could do this again, you can. It's gonna be okay, it's gonna be fine.
It's good.
Jesus fucking applesauce! No, Neuro. No, it's okay. Just gotta find her. What is that?
Gotta leave a mark, you know? That's why I'm trying to find her. Savannah, sorry. Just that she's the only thing that really gives me that spark. And without her, I have nothing.
You look like my friend, Mr. Plato.
Who's that?
Sitting over there.
You are crazy.
Come on, Jordan.
It children exists. I've traveled through 100 realities, and all I ever talk to is I want to talk to an adult.
Oh, slippery. It
smells like moldy butter.
Georgia.
Wait, Georgia? Savannah, Georgia.
Support!
What do you want, 3298?
This isn't right! This place is devoid of human contact!
Well, he was there at some point.
Listen to me, I'm trying to help the boy. Come sundown, he could just fade off and die as we'd understand.
It's a dead story.
I just wait! Hello? Hello! Hello!
Hello!
Hello?
Yes, yeah, hello. I'm looking for Savannah. I don't know her last name. I know what tram stop she uses.
Yes, yes, ma'am. No, ma'am. Listen, listen, it's not like this where I come from. I just pick up the receiver, and I'm talking to somebody. Pathetic piece of... Alright, just fuck. Give up.
Go
They're
home.
They're not gonna let you find her. They won't give you a inch. You're tired.
Die or go home.
You're tired. Die or go home.
Take
time to take control.
Take control.
Take control.
Take control.
All the other moths need a light to circle around. You fly around yourself? What? This is really getting excruciating.
How far away is
he? We don't know. He's got 2 weeks for us to even get a signal from him.
How long has it been?
About 11 going on. 12.
He could be anywhere by now. Bangladesh for all
I know. Yeah, we've been too busy. You were in a tight spot. Just be happy you didn't end up in Iraq, right?
Well, what do you suggest I do now?
I suggest you start walking.
God be damned!
Bastard!
You have no control, boy. Who of us ever does?
I can't do it anymore, Doc.
I know. Come along.
Give my jewel to the army, my silverware and jewels. Give my love to your family, tell them. Give yourself to anyone, give yourself away. Don't be a nightingale for anyone with space to fill. If I could, I'd be your star again. Fall across your falling sky.
Chance, the light is green.
Mary, American Mary,
What did you find there?
Just some scribbling.
Who's scribbling?
It's hers. Savannah's.
You found her?
I usually do. Sort of.
So now you've found the thing that you've always been searching for.
I don't know what I've been searching for. But at least now I have something, you know? I don't know. Something to keep me going. Maybe just enough time to settle or expand or whatever. I just need something to do.
A case to work on. You know, when I left, I was happy at first. Happy to be away from that pompous detective. But it didn't last long. I couldn't go back. I couldn't just traverse. That's why I do this.
You know I'm going to get away again, right?
Get ready. Here comes our slip.
Here we go again.